What's going on, guys? Today we are cruising around in the Hellcat minivan. Just gonna do a nice little cruise, see what's going on. Need to watch out, there are a lot of cops on today. And that didn't take long at all. Can't even get down my own street without getting pulled over.
Sir, you want to go ahead and shut off the engine for me?
What seems to be the problem here, officer?
Well, you were just going 80 and a 40, so...
80 and a 40? What?
That's what I clocked you at.
Where is it 40?
Here.
Here? Like on this road?
Yep.
Oh, shit. Isn't it like 65?
No, but even if it was, you're going 80.
Yeah, I mean, you're going to give me a ticket for 80 and a 65?
Yeah.
I'm going to give you a ticket for 80 and a 40.
Okay, well, my bad. I didn't know. I thought that it was a little bit higher than it actually was.
Well, do you want to go ahead and shut off the engine and then hand me your license and registration for my charge for the vehicle?
You guys have been after me all day.
No, I was actually just sitting at the station and I kind of flew past me, so I... got out and followed you for about 5 seconds before you going 80.
I wasn't going 80. I was going like 60.
Still 60 and you know, 35, 40.
Still speeding. Doesn't matter if you're going 60 or 80, you're still speeding.
The name's Ricky Polo on that license.
What's that shirt about? Who's Ketchup?
You got Ketchup. You don't know who Ketchup is?
No, sir. I've never met Ketchup.
Well, you got to get out from under that rock that you're living under. Because Ketchup is the next president of the United States.
God, I hope he's better than Biden.
He's definitely more competent.
I'd assume.
So this vehicle is currently registered as a truck?
Yeah, I don't know. Something DMV didn't specify it. I'm not sure, man.
Okay.
It's a Dodge, though. It's technically a Dodge.
Everything checks out, so... I'm just going to let you off with a warning today.
Oh, okay. Just, that works
you
out.
Know, keep the speeds down. Don't be going, you know... 80 and a 40.
All right.
I can't
make any promises, but you know.
Well, I'll just follow you for a little bit then, if that's trying to say that.
You're gonna follow me?
You for a little bit. Yeah, I mean, if you're saying you're gonna be going fast, then I'm gonna follow you.
You're not gonna be able to keep up with me if I go fast.
What does this thing top out at?
I don't know. I only go the speed limit.
Oh, really?
Yes, sir.
Okay, well, you know, my charge over here tops out at about 220, so...
It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Don't lie to the man. No, it's not.
What do you mean, bro? Apparently we have different chargers, because mine goes 220.
You guys got some rookie chargers over there. That's what you got.
Honestly.
It looks like you got a minivan.
Yeah, dude, don't even, man. Have you seen this thing? I've heard about this thing. This thing is, like, one of a kind.
It is one of a kind. It's engine swapped. Hey, get off of it. Come on.
That's my bad. I didn't mean to do that.
This thing's worth, like, 3 years your salary.
Oh, I did not mean to do that again.
Yeah, what's it worth, like?
Like 125.
Oh.
Am I good to go?
Yeah, yeah, you're good to go, man. Have a good day. As soon as we get back in the cars and shut the lights off, you're good.
Alrighty.
That's a beautiful car, sir. You have a good day.
You too. Why is he following me? Hey, it's been too long ago, my love. Where did we go wrong? Too late to turn. It's been too long. Just like my favorite. It's almost like harassment at this point. Oop, that was close. Kind of seems like this cop wants to smoke, if I'm being honest. Okay, I think it's cooled down enough for me to come back into town here. I'm hoping it's like a new shift or something so they don't recognize me. But we'll see. Is that a cop right there? Just gonna go grab fuel real quick. And just head home. Oh, no way. Oh! What the? What the hell was that, bro? You just rear-ended a $125,000 Hellcat minivan, you idiot. What's your deal? What's the problem?
You wanna go ahead and step back in the vehicle?
I actually done console for about 2 years.
You wanna go ahead and step back in the vehicle?
This is absurd. Oh my god.
Hey, fucking car. Okay, relax. If you just wanna back up so I can move.
Sir, if you wanna step in the vehicle real quick.
Oh my.
Yep. So why are we going 200 down the highway back there?
I don't know what you're talking about, sir.
I do.
What a bunch of bitches. That's why you don't drive fast cars.
You're going 200 on the highway?
I have no idea what you're talking about. I may or may not have been going 200 miles per hour at an earlier date, but you don't have any proof of it now.
I do. I clocked you going over 200.
You want to see me do it again?
No, I don't.
Then let's just call it even.
Well, I don't see what's even here.
Guess we'll find out. I could outrun these guys easy. I'm gonna let them catch up a little bit. Even with the rear end damage, we're still gonna get this dub. We'll be right back. car. I don't think he's anywhere close to me anyway. And that's how it's done. Catch up 2024.